Our Prime Stavish Football Club. I said, oh, Northampton supporters are here and they've done nothing about the ground. They should have sheeted the ground. They've done nothing. They're a disgrace. Absolute disgrace.
What about you, mate? How do you feel?
Well, it's one of the few matches I can make because I'm on dialysis on Saturdays. So I was really looking forward to playing Sunday. And I don't know when the replay will be, whether I can make it now. But not a good day for me. Yeah.
Well, it's just that it's been called off at such a late stage. Like, you thought that they'd have let, save supporters travelling.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not...
A few have said that, actually, to be honest.
The journey was up. It was fine. You know, it's not too far to travel.
No.
I mean, it's all right. It's ideal. Just a bit gutting, because I was looking forward to watching them, watching...
Yeah. What time did you get here?
You got to go about half an hour ago.
Yeah,
So we literally found out straight away.
Oh, that's brilliant, that's no problem. It's the journey back now, then.
Journey back. We said, well, we've got to... have something to say, so I'm saving a pint.
Absolutely.
I had a free plate of chips because they say they're giving the food away because it's such a late stage. Really,
yeah,
so,
yeah. But, good.
There you go.
Lovely.
Well, hopefully we'll come back when the rearranged fixtures, probably, I don't know, probably going to be next week or the week after next. So, like, yeah. But I'm a bit gutted, really, as I say.
Yeah.